here with Richard Vanderwald, who is Product Promotion Manager for Marantz, and we're in front of one of the 18 products that actually are coming out right now, new products. But this is the first network system that Marantz has come up with. Why don't you give us some of the details on that?
Sure. You're looking at the NA7004, as yep. mentioned, our first network audio player. This unit is able to connect to your home network. With that, you can stream audio via your home network and make use of thousands of free internet radio stations. Apart from that, there are also three digital connections on the backside, so you can use it as an external DA converter, using either the optical input, the digital input, or the USB input on the backside. There's also a port on the back called the MX port, that stands for Marantz Expansion Port. To that port you can connect the RX101 Bluetooth receiver, so you can also receive music via Bluetooth into this unit. At front you will see an iPod input,
yep.
Where you can directly connect your iPod to play your iTunes songs via the NA7004. Getting music into this is one, getting it out is second, so we spent lots of effort on the audio part. In fact, we took the SACD player as a reference for this and used that circuitry inside this player. So it has got a high quality Cirrus Logic CS4398 DA converter and the Marantz audio circuitry incorporating HDAMP technology. On top of that, we also decided to build in a good old-fashioned FM tuner. So also for those people who want to listen to the good old radio, it's possible with this unit. The NA7004 is the heart of your hi-fi system, able to play the new media, but with the old heritage Marantz sound quality.
Richard, thank you very much for this overview. It's the first one. We'll hoping to see a whole bunch more in the future.
Yep.
Looking for all
thank
the other products
much.
That are here, the other 17.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.